from the Spartan Man Club, Samira Chavez. Once again, boys 1 through 2, first and second graders will be on 4, 5, 6, and 7. Girls 1 through 5 will be on 8 and 9, and girls middle school on 10 and 11. Coaches and parents, if you're new, if you're just here this weekend, just starting this session, we have a lot more to write up for your new admission, your guide card, and your map number. The top bounce will be green. Those highlighted in green are actually automatic wrestling. Once you become highlighted in yellow, that means you are on deck. That's when you'll enter the check-in table. When you get to the check-in table, they'll check their name. They'll get one wrestler, they'll get one coach, and they will send you to the mat. So we have a lot of people who hint about who's wrestling on what mats. Those mats will be on the mat board, and then you will be sent to that mat once you check in. Reckon Sauer to mat 4, Reckon Sauer to mat 4, please. Lily Breeden to mat 10, Lily Breeden to mat 10.
Hold her! Hold her! Hold her! Come on, you gotta turn it! You gotta turn it!
Table workers to mat 5, please. Table workers to mat 5. I wish Shimmel to mat 8. I wish Shimmel to mat 8. Your champion is holding a shot well on that one. We're going to look at that one. First out, from England, my first wrestling, Alyssa Randles. For the woman from Takedown Express Wrestling, Shelby Norris. And your champion on that too was Samara Chavez. Wrestling now on mat 2 from Hayes Training Wrestling, Montana to Water. Her opponent from Central Catholic Wrestling, Katrina Turner. I was shuffled to mat 8. This is your second call. I was shuffled to mat 8. I need an official on that 9, please.
You got that phone call. Yeah.
Once again, third and fourth place boys, as soon as you are done with your medal matches.